Hello and welcome back to Nightly Nerds. I'm Tote.
And I'm Ginger.
And we're playing Overcooked.
Overcooked, and we got to retry a level because we're getting used to new mechanics.
I was going to say, yeah, so it's Halloween.
Yeah.
My dad, go ahead and start that level.
Okay.
My dad, we have our movies. We have our Christmas movies. We have our Halloween movies. We don't have any Thanksgiving movies, but we have our movies we watch.
Yeah, there's not really many Thanksgiving movies aside from Charlie Brown
movies or something like that.
Charlie Brown and the Great Pumpkin.
That's Halloween, isn't it?
I think it's just fall in general.
You go up, I'll stay down.
Okay. I'm just going to grab stuff and...
I'll pass it up to you. I'll load some buns on plates.
Yep.
No, but he loves the Haunted Mansion movie that Disney did.
Oh, it's not bad.
With Eddie Murphy.
It's not that bad.
Like, Eddie Murphy's not gay. He just likes a woman with a penis.
Okay, I need... Yeah, meat. I will put this down here if you want to go to that one so I don't get stuck. Okay, moving over.
Yep.
Yeah. All right. We got the strategy now.
At least for this first one. So I have to chop now.
Oh, no, you can still chop. I can still chop. I'm gonna throw.
What do you need? Lettuce?
Lettuce. Just lettuce.
Lettuce, and then you need at least one plain burger.
And, yeah, I think we're going to be fine on time, so I don't need to send that one out early. Okay. Go to that side. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I need that burger. I need that plate washed. You gotta go...
Around.
I'll double stack the plates. There we go. Okay, boop, boop. And I need meat. When you get a chance to.
Yep.
We got a little time. We're good. We're doing good. And actually, I will give you that pan. I will take that one.
Okay. I go this way.
Okay, same sides. Yeah, we're right. Good. We got this.
Well, I'll give you some plates.
Sorry, I will give you meat, and I will chop it actually for you. If you want to take that, I can grab that one. It's the other one I can't get.
Okay, bun. I'll put a bun on that plate for you.
And I will send it out.
I'll take that.
Oh, meat. Yeah, we got some strategy going now.
Strategery. We need some more lettuce.
Yep.
On you.
Oh, nope, moving. Moving.
Whoop.
Oh crap! We got stuck on the same side. It's okay. We'll prep some stuff. Okay, well, we need two lettuce, two tomato. You pull that off. I'll grab the tomato and I'll start doing that.
Excuse me. Oh, you got that. I'll do this tomato.
All right, I'm gonna get ready to send it out in case this moves. It did. It did. Move. Got it. All right, back, same plan.
Tomato.
Plate.
I don't have a plate, I'll wash some plates.
Do you want to put that down? I can put this inside the bun.
Where am I?
Over lettuce, here. When you clean one plate.
Sorry if I'm not going fast enough.
That's fine, I think we're fine. 120 was the goal for 3 stars. I think we're good,
Right, here's another burger.
Send that
we're
out.
Back to the beginning.
Okay, so we're going to lose 10 from that one failing, so we need lettuce at least. I'll start washing.
Yeah. Cooking some meat.
Chop some lettuce if you would.
Yeah. You can take that with you. Put it on a grill.
Yep. Oh, okay. Bun. Just a plain bun.
Step.
Oh, dang, I was trying to get that one out before
right,
I failed.
You need that meat. That's kind of
just
be
plain
it.
Meat.
It's going to be eat.
Yep, it's going to be it.
Because we're not going to get more out. Whee! Spin around. Go fast. Woo! Do the things.
Woo!
We can't fail an order at least now.
Yep. We're doing much better now.
Yeah, okay. We did a little strategy.
Yeah, we're focusing more on gameplay than commentating.
That's my fault. Can't do both. But we got 3 stars.
Awesome. I still can't believe we 3-starred this one.
In the dark. We haven't played this. I haven't. It was all you, baby.
Oh,
I was just along for the ride.
120 is the goal. And it looks like it might be another similar situation, but it's conveyor belts now.
Mm.
Oh, the conveyor belts ones suck.
Tell you what, though, this is Hocus Pocus time.
This is
a couple weeks. I'll be watching Hocus Pocus like crazy this next week because it's Halloween.
Okay. Oh, I bet you! I bet you these are gonna shift up and down.
Okay, I'm gonna pass you meat.
Yeah.
Pass you meat.
I need a bun. It's pizza.
I'm gonna put the.
It's pizza on your side. What's gonna happen is it's gonna shift, and you're gonna have to do pizza, and I'm gonna have to send you that stuff. So I'm gonna preemptively give you cheese.
Oh nope, it has to go.
Okay, I can't. That's what's gonna happen. It. Okay, I need. I'm gonna give you cheese, dough. I'm gonna give you one of everything.
I don't have a lot of room for everything. Okay. I have plates ready. You want to pass them to me? Cooked meat.
Yeah, and then when it switches back over, you're gonna have to give me Oh no! What it's gonna be is it's gonna be.
Wait! Wow. Don't give me the plates. Take those plates back.
What it's gonna be is I'm gonna cook the burger stuff, but you're gonna send out the burger stuff. That's what it's gonna be.
Do I even have a? I don't even have an order yet. It's all burgers.
Oh my goodness!
Here, passing you bunned. These are bun plates. And another bun plate.
Okay, let me.
Do you need lettuce and tomato?
I can send that one out. Awesome.
Nope. Never mind.
Just chop it up. You can just let it go in the trash. But yeah, chop it up and just put it on there and send it. You need lettuce for one more.
Oh, shoot.
There's your pizza order. Okay. You need to chop up a tomato, put it on that pizza after you do that one.
Oh my gosh. All right. Yeah. This is a burger with the works.
Yes.
No!
All right, you can send that to me.
Can you put it out?
Yeah, I can put it out.
Okay.
I can put it out on both sides, and we have to watch.
All right, now we need a burger.
Okay, so take a tomato, chop it up, and put it on that pizza.
Okay.
And then put it in the oven.
Gotcha.
I will chop this up.
You need a burger with lettuce and...
I'm going to prep things for you.
Do you have meat?
No.
Okay, here's some meat, and you need a lettuce and a bun.
That needs to get pulled out.
Grab the bun at least.
No. Put it on a plate and send it out.
All right. Bam. Okay, I need a... I got nothing.
Okay. So, I have a plan for this. So I'm going to go with that and that. And, yeah. So, chop up a tomato and put it on that. Oh, I could have put it on a plate for you, too.
It's all right. No, I have to cook it first. Right, you need...
I need lettuce and a
lettuce,
bun.
Lettuce, tomato... No, you don't need tomato.
Lettuce and a bun.
Lettuce. Bun. I need a plate.
Pull it out. I will grab these.
Oh, we have to wash.
We have to wash, but you
pass
have to
wash... Pass me a dirty one.
I can't. I can't pass you anything.
Oh, they're on my side?
Yeah, but mine are on my thing that I can wash when it swaps over, and then I can pass you. Alright, washing.
I'm gonna pass you dirt. No, he can't pass it to you.
Just keep it on your side. Yeah, so you can wash on your side.
I need
a
plate.
There's one plate. I will keep the other one over here until I get the other one. We'll keep two plates on each side.
We got 22 seconds left, so I don't think we're gonna get anything else out.
We might.
What are you cooking?
I'm prepping a pizza for you.
Okay, I'll do tomato.
And I need this.
10 seconds. It's not gonna cook in 10 seconds.
It will. Put it on there and...
Oh, I missed.
Just, oh, yeah.
It wasn't going to...
Well, we got it. 120.
Oh, my goodness.
We got it. We got the exact score. Frick yeah.
Woo! Oh, wait, maybe.
I said frick.
Oh, okay.
I said frick.
Oh, no, I'm going to beep that out anyway so everyone thinks you said it.
Oh, goodness. You monster. So,
beep.
Awesome.
Yay. Haunted House 2.
Oh, we're doing so much better. Oh, now we got the story house.
Because the virgin little... Candle. Sorry.
What?
Hocus Pocus.
Oh, got
all
you.
About Hocus Pocus.
I got you. All right.
My dad watches the heck out of NCIS.
Oh yeah, my family too.
And the guy in NCIS, he's the cat.
Yeah,
I didn't know that.
Well. You have performed.
What is the cat's name?
I don't know.
Binks.
Binksy. Yeah, Binks.
Let's get through this. Let's go fast.
Here's now 2008.
2008.
Yep.
I'm 5 years out of high school.
I was trying to kill time, sir, because we are just barely at the end of an episode.
Let's go. Let's do a thing. All
right.
I'm all jazzed up.
Yeah. Well, we're going to have to end this episode here.
I'm all jacked up on Mountain Dew.
I'm going to come at you like a spider monkey. But yeah, that'll do it for this episode.
All right.
Oh, so, what is this? Let's give it a preview. Oh, we're on a space. Oh, my
God. We're in the International Space Station.
Oh, my goodness. So stuff's going to float.
Awesome. All right. So this has been a cool episode, hopefully. We got three stars on two.
Yeah. I think we did three.
Well, the first one was...
We did...
The last episode.
Yeah, last episode. But in total, I mean, we have a good track record right now.
Pretty good. It's better than before.
Oh, my goodness. Either way.
Maybe we're getting better, or maybe they're getting easier. But anyways, yeah, like, comment, and subscribe, share. Maybe find us on Facebook, Twitter.
You can come talk to me. Ginger will reply to you on Facebook.
Even Tote will.
Yep. All right, that has been Nightly Nerds.
That's Ginger.
And that's Tote.
And we'll catch you next time.